even moment for the, if you ask me, for the PE industry.
Might just, you know, slow the whole kind of expansion side of it in the very short term.
This is more of a response to a systemic shock. You'd rather, you know, wait and watch.